Hello students, myself Archana Varude. In last video we have started chapter number 4, that is regulators and power supply. And in last video we studied about the unregulated DC power supply and what is by regulated DC power supply. And in this video we are going to learn about what is mean by voltage regulation, how to calculate line regulation, load regulation, and how the Zener diode acts as a voltage regulator. First we see what is by voltage regulators. We know that when rectifier output is given to the filter, but it contains some amount of ripple, that means it does not provide a constant DC output voltage. There may be a fluctuations in the output, but the electronics device or a circuit which maintains the DC output voltage and it is a constant across the load of DC power supply under all the operating conditions, that device is called as a voltage regulator. Here the sentence is under all the operating conditions, that means if there is a fluctuation in AC input voltage or there may be a value of resistor, load resistor it changes, but this voltage regulator provides a constant DC output voltage and therefore it is called as a voltage regulator. And there are some advantages of voltage regulators. First is it has better efficiency. Second is it has better voltage regulation. Third is it gives almost constant DC voltage. Fourth is its output DC voltage can be changed by potentiometer. That means if we use the variable resistor or pot, then that output DC voltage may be changed. And there are main three types of these voltage regulators. First is Zener diode regulator. Second is transistor regulators. The second type, transistor regulators, it is also classified into two types. First is shunt regulator and second is series regulator. And third type is monolithic regulators. Now we see what is by voltage regulation or how to calculate the voltage regulation. For that, first observe this formula, that percentage of voltage regulation, that is VR, is equals to VNL minus VFL upon VFL bracket complete into 100. It is in percentage, therefore multiplied by 100. And where VNL means that output DC voltage